Who do you think is going to win the NBA Finals? The Miami Heat or the Los Angeles Lakers?
Unlike football, a lot of people ask, Keith, what's your team? Who do you root for? When it comes to football, I just love the sport. I love defenses since that's what I played. However, when it comes to basketball, I've got a team. And I've had the same team since I was a sophomore in high school, and that will always and forever be the Los Angeles Lakers. So that, sir, should answer that question with no questions further.
The Lakers. Ahem. Natalia, we're interviewing the Lakers or Miami Heat?
Oh my gosh, Lakers.
I'm going to go with LeBron.
But it's also LeBron's facing his old team in the Miami Heat.
Oh, the winning team that you know, won all the championships?
It's been a little modified since then.
Okay. I'm still going to go with LeBron.
I like it. We're just saying LeBron is the team instead of like the Lakers.
Oh, definitely the Miami Heat.
Why is that?
Honestly, I have not watched any sports other than wrestling for like the last 4 years, so I'm just going with the Florida team.
I'll take the Lakers. I know my boy Udonis Haslam is over. He's been pretty much to every single finals that the Miami Heat have been involved in. But at the end of the day, I don't know that his supporting cast is going to be better than LeBron's supporting cast when it comes to the finals.
Talk about the history, though. LeBron James on the Lakers going back and facing the Miami Heat, his former team in the NBA Finals.
LeBron James is a traitor. I'm not going to be. Wait, is he with the Lakers? Then definitely going for the Miami Heat because I don't like LeBron James.
You know, as much as I would love to cheer for the underdogs because I always love a good Cinderella story, I'm going Lakers, baby. I'll say Lakers in six.
Five alive. Fifth. Lakers in five. Fifth. Five alive. Fifth. Five is what they're going to strive. Fifth. Five is what is new and what is the vibe. Fifth.
Well, as you know, I'm an LA guy now, so it's really hard to bet against LeBron because he's kind of awesome, you know, and he's done it all. But I like an underdog story, so good luck with everything, LeBron.
Who do you think will win, the Los Angeles Lakers or the Miami Heat?
I have no clue. Ninja power!